8844.
That's the one.
Yep.
Try that.
Typical Google. It's the easiest IP addresses ever to remember.
I mean, it couldn't hurt. It's worth trying, Seth. I mean, it's not like it's gonna fuck anything up. It's just gonna change the way you route to certain shit, which might be your fucking issue right now. The only thing I can think of.
Well, every program on my system just froze.
The fact that you're at 99% CPU usage all the time could also be a contributing factor as to what your problems are.
Hi, fam!
Hey, fam!
Hey, fam!
Bailed a little bit when I drank.
Jesus Christ, now I'm getting all the alerts possible from Twitch.
Yeah, I just got a spam.
Yeah.
Not really, Panda. No. Not really. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Probably grill out. Probably grill out or some shit. I don't know. About it.
Probably you should play something patriotic like BioShock Infinite.
Oh yeah, it's patriotic.
Yeah, there's flags everywhere.
Like Democracy or something.
Oh god.
Waiting for Seth, you could probably get a game with that.
Hearts of Iron, that'd be a good one to play on 4th of July. Actually, I've seen a pretty cool playthrough that looked pretty cool, and that was a communist Poland.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Baltic was playing a game that I want to try out.
What?
He's got the Technomancer.
I saw it played this morning.
Yeah, I was watching Code play it.
It's like a 5 out of 10. It's good, but not bad. Or not good, but not bad. You know what I mean?
What's that one? What's that new pirate one where you can like set up a server and then you spawn in and you actually like control the entire ship and you can fire cannons and like hunt for treasure and shit like that? It's like a. You guys ever seen that? Somebody in chat's gonna know what I'm talking about. But yeah, it's in beta. Well, not beta. It's in alpha right now, but.
Is that the one that was on Kickstarter?
I think so. You come in as a pirate, and then somebody can pilot the ship, and then you have to actually do the repairs, and you actually have to load the cannons, and then manually aim the cannons, each person. And...
Yep, I actually signed up for that one's Kickstarter.
I forgot what the hell the name of it is, but yeah, it's... Yeah, that's it.
Yep,
When am I going to stream Overwatch? That'll be sometime between never and, fuck no. I am not touching Overwatch.
That's like trying to say, FP, when's the next time you're going to play Doom?
No, that'll be like, FP, when's the next time you're going to do League of Legends? That'll be about what it'll be.
So you're saying there's a chance for Doom?
Yeah, there is a chance for Doom.
That's what I heard from that.
I'll take off my shirt and wear like a very skimpy bra, and then I'll have the game that's like maybe 2x2 inches up on the screen, and that's how I'll do League of Legends. And I'll use words like chestuses and stuff when I talk. Not pointing anybody specific, but...
Do you know if you have like a firewall enabled inside of your router, Steffi?
He doesn't believe in firewalls. So why haven't you got a vast?
All right, Snow. Let's go on. Hi, Fate. Kodkin, I don't doubt that.
You say that until you get a virus or a ransomware or a malware that completely kills everything on your...
you guys have watched Miss Fabulous streams before, so I mean, I don't think that one would be much different.
I'd much rather have virus or malware over ransomware. That stuff's evil.
That's what we can do. We can do a Miss Fabulous stream, and then just... We don't even have to play League of Legends. We can just have it in the menu, like, as a small little tiny box. And then we can just sit there and just, like, bitch about everything. And overreact, like, on everything. You guys can send me, like, $2 tips, and I'll overreact on them and start crying and shit.
Stop.
You know? What?
Just stop.
Well, I'm just thinking. It'd be fun. Like, oh my god! I'll make sure that my boobs are flopping as I'm laughing and shit, you know.
Wow.
Oh shit. Get 50,000 followers overnight, probably.
Okay, Seffy, you try to host one then.
Oh, I've got a bunch of videos on YouTube, Branster, you can check out. It's got Miss Fabulous on it. Some highlights, too. Should be some highlights here on Twitch.
Remember, when she hosted it, we got in the game, but we couldn't move.
Oh, shit. That's
yeah.
Right.
It was bad.
Huh.
It was bad. Let's try it one more time. Addy, do you want to host one?
All right.
Let's try we'll it one more time. More go. We'll give it one more go. Yeah, we can't just... I want her to fucking play, but...
Yeah, I do.
Well, we don't want you to fucking drop out. That's kind of the
point.
Get
your asses in the game. We are bananas!
Which is why we've been, you know, chilling thus far. Yeah, I wish... I don't know what you're
doing. Dark join, tech. Everyone's joined, but they're all level zero.
I'm still connecting.
I am too.
Likewise.
Yeah. I am too.
I'm still connecting.
This is fun.
Okay, just for shits and gigs, everybody restart your client.
Yeah, right. Probably a good idea.
Well, I know, but we haven't, so everybody refresh at the same time. Hopefully that resolves whatever's going on.
You know, next time you say that, please remind me so I don't have my desktop background up.
Why, do you have the naked women again?
On my desktop?
It's Kate Beckinsale.
Oh, God, yeah, I love that background. There is nothing wrong with some Kate Beckinsale.
Hey, she's covered enough that it's not going to breach Twitch. Testing network connectivity.
Alright, so who's playing in the game then?
I'll throw it up.
Okay.
Right. E-A-N-A-N-A-S.
You know, how many times that's been said...
It's bananas! E-A-N-A-N-A-S!
But how many times that's been said tonight? I'm gonna have to add it to my soundboard tonight before I go to bed.
Yeah,
you know that, right?
I think we're gonna do it, yeah.
It's bananas!
Wasn't it tech you at the banana phone planet?
Yeah. Oh, Tech, he might be excited. I do want to put up another Imperion thing. Probably be doing that next week. Yeah, because they're on Alpha 2.02 or some shit now. And the last time we played it, it wasn't even Alpha 1. Teletubbies. Oh. I thought you were going to say, like, Planet Nomads, and I was going to scream like a little girl.
Korax, thank you, and welcome to the colony.
Yeah, Korax must be bored going over there.
Oh,
that's playing. That's playing. That's playing. I play.
Death.
I joke. I kid.
Sometime this decade.
Look, see, we bored Bud to death. Going to bed.
Wow.
Hi, bud.
All right, bud. Have a good one, buddy. We love
you. No achievements today.
No, I got one. I got one earlier.
Hey, there you go.
About the derpy multiplayer or whatever. I seen it.
So the connection was unsuccessful, Seth?
Good idea. Here.
What is going on?
We can do like an Assassin's Creed type stream here. Here we go. Stream like this.
What?
Pull the mic real close to my face. Like, welcome. Welcome to the stream.
You know, if you do that, I'm going to go and get the last bit of my green screen and just wrap myself up in it. I'll just be a floating head.
Enjoy your stay.
Timing, Doc. Timing.
I had to ruin it, didn't I?
Damn it! I was dancing to that shit.
What's up?
Can we do that again? Can we do the milkshake song again?
Tech, go ahead and host a game and.
Any particular rules?
Don't kill you.
Actually, yeah. FP, I'm not seeing you on the ESO friends list.
Okay, I'm done. All
I see Eddie and Seth, but I don't see FP on there.
I don't care! Oh, it's been that way.
And he has a green dot?
Yep.
It's been that way. I thought I lost my hair for a minute. I remembered. I got no. Host canceled the game. What the fuck?
Yep.
We're having Tech try to host one.
Well, then. Tech Jesus's game.
If this doesn't work, I almost recommend an OVO for the anti-stress bonus.
Yeah, we ain't got no do no OVO. Yeah, we're gonna do another hard one again. I'm here. Boom, boom.
I have arrived. It.
We are.
So it wouldn't even let you connect to tech.
It's probably your router.
Hmm. Where's the thing? Is Lucian bad? Well, then fucking unplug the router and just plug directly in the modem.
Over here, they're both the same object.
Well, we got it here too, but I never opt for that fucking shit.
Neither do I.
Fuck that. You're gonna tell me what kind of router I'm gonna have built into my shit? Mm-hmm, I don't think so. Triple snaps head twist.
Well, the other thing I can think of is, without going into an hour conversation of troubleshooting with you, is go reset your router.
Yeah. Right, we can always stream this again. You know what I'm saying?
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Not like we've ever streamed this before.
Alright, well, here's an idea.
No, never.
Here's an idea. Why don't we do this? Because I don't want anybody to feel left out and shit. Alright, that's the last thing I want to do. So why don't we pick something?
No, Jesus.
Zach.
I mean, we could, but like, do we all have Dead by Daylight?
No.
No.
Okay. No.
Do we all have Solaris?
There.
In 2 hours? Seriously?
2 hours. Actually, an hour and 45 is Solaris.
We might get a planet up. Like, I don't know. Like, that's...
Same problem with Hearts of Iron.
Yeah. Yeah, see that too.
Get my daylight!
The fuck?
Oh my god, I was gonna say something.
What was that?
That was Zinky freaking out at the mention of Dead by Daylight.
Okay, then.
Right?
I mean, who here in the room has Dead by Daylight?
I have Dead by Daylight.
Nope. But there are other... Are there plenty of silly games that we can play? When was the last time we played,
Robot Chicken Horse?
Oh my god. I'll drop the 40 viewers if we switch to that.
Apparently even Fem has the game, I
think. Oh, you have Dead by Daylight? Really?
Oh, I do miss myself some Shiv.
I mean, the only reason I play Dead by Daylight is private matches. I wouldn't even go into a public one. So I wouldn't even level up. But I don't even care. Honestly, I know. Like, it's more for shits and giggles. I'm okay with it. I'm okay with prop hunt. I'm okay with, I mean, chat, what do y'all want? Y'all are in here watching this shit. Hell, you've been watching us talking on a menu more than us playing the game. So, I mean, obviously, you ain't got much shit going on tonight. So, I mean, would you rather watch some prop hunt? Would you rather watch some Dead by Daylight?
I would say the culling, but I don't have it on my computer.
You know, I mean, what would y'all... I mean, Dead by Daylight's gonna be a little harder, but, like, at least we can all hop on prop hunt. You know? We ain't got enough for the call-in. Nowhere near for it to be fun. Well, of course, Zinky's gonna vote for that. Have Zinky play prop hunt! I think she'd have fun with that.
Right? She might.
I think she would be. I think she'd have fun with that. That's the only thing, though. I mean, with Dead by Daylight, like, Addie and Dark don't have it right now. And even if we got it for them, like, fucking, we'd still have to wait on them to download it and all
well,
that other shit, too.
For me,
so.
That's a 5-minute download. For Addy, that's about a 20-minute download.
Yep.
Yeah. So, I mean, we'd still be waiting. You know what I mean? We'd still be chilling for quite a while. Prop
He's
hunt,
got
prop
it.
Hunt, prop Donald hunt. Pie. Really? Pie? Been here forever. Finally a sub. Support the shit out of me by lurking.
And the wait time you a talk, minute.
You troll. Go figure.
Can I steal this from him?
Oh my god, Zinky would love it.
I'm testing something quick. Apparently Hanger has Dead by Daylight.
Yeah, but Addy doesn't, and we would have to wait another 20-something minutes for Addy to download it.
Oh, fair enough.
That's the thing. I'm okay with Prop Hunt, honestly. I'm okay playing Prop Hunt. You know, I know some of y'all might not want to watch it. Some of y'all is going to help. Fucking six people's down already left. So, I mean, shit. What?
No, I can't.
That hell, that's worse than Ultimate Chicken Horse. I guarantee you right now, like nobody wants to watch Depth, unfortunately.
8-bit armies.
No. Well, no. I would just say Prop Hunt. I mean, we all got it. We all could do it. Zinky said she'd do it, so I mean, why not?
I think he's always down to do it.
I haven't checked it out.
Oh, yet, I know she is.
I can do Prop Hunt, but I can do it in small doses. That's the problem.
Well, good, because you only played it like two games yesterday. So
that was
my
dose. We could always do a career again. Continue on with that.
Server's still up, by the way.
Yep.
For what?
Career. Oh, yeah. Whatever you want to call it.
Yeah, I don't want to switch that.
I'll take it back. I do have the culling installed, apparently.
Well, I could call Antric, wake him the fuck up, and we can finally finish Dying Light. How's that sound? I don't know what to say at this point.
No, I'd have to reinstall it. I mean, I guess
off the wall. Cards Against Humanity.
Like I said, I am perfectly fine a prop hunt. I don't want to like leave Seth out. That's the thing. I don't mind continuing this either, but I don't want to leave Seth out. I don't want to do that because I invited her to play tonight. So I don't know why she was able to connect that one time though. That was weird, but no.
Yeah,
other
it worked
times.
Once and then.
Oh, that is just great. Really weird. Yeah.
That's why I think it's her router.
Actually, that would not shock me in the slightest.
Exiting the internet.
Oh, I'm perfectly fine.
Think he's installing Gary's mod. You guys just want to do prop hunt? I mean, we need to vote on something. We need to get something going here.
We could.
We have fun.
I vote on
it.
Banana.
Yeah, that I'm looking at Seffy's game library right now.
Seff, you good for prop hunt? Well, y'all don't sound too excited about it. I mean, shit. It's either that or we continue on. I mean, with this.
More ports you didn't have done?
If you want,
and we don't have enough people, otherwise we could do Guns of Icarus.
The thing is, I mean, if you want to add a couple more ports and give this one more shot, I'm good with that too. I mean, shit.
Yeah.
I'm fine with that.
Bananas are always an option.
Yeah, I got that.
Same, y'all don't have Evolve installed. We could do that.
I do have Evolve installed.
I know.
I have Evolve installed, but I knew FP didn't. I know. Sad face.
Alright, I got a game up. So, I mean, Seth, whenever you want to try to join, see if it works.
We'll let her try to join first. Yeah, a lot of people are saying prop hunt here.
All right, I believe in. Have a good one, buddy. And Gunner, we're losing people by the second. Damn it. Makes me sad.
I've still got Planetary Annihilation installed.
So do I.
Are you almost done, Seth?
Troll.
Yeah, this Mountain Dew. If you want to play, if we switch to Brawl Pump, you want to play, man. I'm fine with that. I'm completely fine with that.
I used to play the original version of Garry's Mod, like just plain Garry's Mod. Then we should set ourselves challenges.
We're just gonna have to get you the fucking Steam one. Yeah, but it'll take you a while to install it.
Let me help you with that there, TechJ.
Oh, do you still have that?
Yeah!
Yes!
Like I said, let me help you with that.
Try to come on, Seth. Try to join in one more time. And then if... Oh, did you? Okay. Let's just switch to Prop Hunt. What? To download it? And reinstall the mod and... Yeah, because I don't want to keep you waiting another whole 10 minutes and stuff. I feel bad already that we've been sitting here. I know most of you don't care, but, you know. Yeah. Yeah, we can do that next week. I'm good with that. I is cool with that. Be cool.
You is cool with that?
Oz is cool with that. Let's get the game stuff.
Let me get a server going.
Since the map voting doesn't work.
Nope, we're going to be doing this manually, which is one of the reasons why I didn't want to do it.
Are you complaining?
Yep.
Okay. So I guess I shouldn't, get another map for you to add in right now, then?
Well, we have to add the map to the collection, then we've got to edit the Lua file, so it actually loads the specific map, and even then it doesn't actually auto-start it.
Okay. Sorry, I'm forcing you to play a goddamn game. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
Server's up.
Yeah, well, see. There you DJ. Go. Damn, can you at least act happy? Thanks.
I am.
Better.
He said happy, not hooker.
I'm set. Oh, Tech.
What's up?
Make sure Zinky has Prop Hunters installed as a game mode.
Going to as soon as the game's done.
Okay, not Prop Hunt, but Prop Hunters. Okay, how much longer does she have? Why are we in TS? I don't know. You want to come down? Well, because we were doing this and we didn't want anybody else coming in.
User was moved to your channel.
There you go.
Or just should we just move to a room where people can join?
Yeah, let's go down to my room.
User left your channel. User left your channel. User left your channel. User was moved to your channel.
There we go.
User was moved to your channel. User.
I am.
Yep. UWS. Prop. Yeah, there we go.
Retrieving server info. Excellent. Excellent.
Hi fam, how you doing? Hi Rude.
How we doing?
You don't need pull down pyro, you shouldn't need it.
Hello. Right.
How's that?
User was moved to your channel.
Oh, he doesn't have the thing.
Okay. Le Borderless Gaming.
Alright, who's in here? Oh, there we go. Okay. It's me and Dark at the moment. That's cool.
Oh my.
Oh yeah. Hot diggity dog.
I is loading in.
He is. He's got a skull next to your name.
Good for me.
So does the fam.
I am staring at a planet. Skull next to
me? I must be dead.
Yep,
I'm dead.
I heard that.
I want to point out it's just you two playing, so...
I know.
Inside.
He's inside?
Yep.
Sure, because he looks... Sounds like he's outside.
Dead babies.
Ah, that's why it was coming from that direction.
What's the difference for prop hunters? The way you change, got different taunts. It's a much easier interface. Why are you shooting at those boxes?
Because that is where the noise is coming from.
Yep.
Really?
Oh.
Shoot the can!
God damn, that can!
Oh, man, I almost made it into that office. Damn it.
Dude, that can, like, with that SMG, I should have been using the shotgun.
Oh, my God. Oh.
That was hilarious.
That was
bad. All I was thinking of was Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy.
Oh, that was fun.
Right, just the fact you've got the perspective from four people, no stream sniping.
That's why I joined FPS.
If I switch over to props, there'd be an all-female hunter team. That'd be fun.
I am so going to smack you.
Wow.
Right, where the hell are you? I'm going to punch you in the head.
That's not very nice.
Look at that damn gun.
Oh! Look at that boulder. That's a nice boulder.
They're laying down.
Hey,
hi, fam.
Nice.
Hi. I saw two of them standing up, and I'm like, wait a second. I remember there's only three.
That was getting aggressive.
Well, you never know. Damn, man, you're over here throwing bananas and watermelons and shit? Like,
God. I'm making a mess.
What did that watermelon ever do to you?
I know, right?
Damn.
I'm dead. I killed myself.
Oh, shit.
There's quite a few maps that I'd like to switch to at some point, because, oh my god, they look so good. And he gets more taunts, too. That'd be good.
I just did a taunt.
No, I mean, like, actual, like, new taunts.
Oh, that'd be interesting.
Oh, that's genius.
Yeah, what is arms floating on the screen?
What you're doing?
Oh, me?
Yes, you.
Hey, Addy.
Yeah.
Turn around. That truck. You might want to look around it. That's a pretty.
Just you, Dirk.
The very well known.
Yeah, it's just you.
Just you.
Hide on the truck.
I might want to be very quiet then, huh?
Yeah.
Aw, oh, why do you have to go and mess with that gnome, guys? Seriously? What did that gnome do to you?
No one gnomes. Hi.
I bet I know where he is, but since he's been on my team multiple times, and I'm not gonna say anything.
Even though y'all on my team,
I'm not gonna say.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as he wins, before he says that, I'll call it out. He can tell me if I was right.
Uh-huh.
I know where he is. It'll be cheating, though. I do, but it'll be cheating.
Wow.
Did you like what I just did, by the way?
Loved it.
Oh, yeah. Just sitting there chilling out.
Are you guys beating dead bodies?
I'm not beating anything.
Oh, he's not where I thought he was in. Never mind.
No.
Ghost taunts.
No, like you knew where I thought I knew he was. Really?
Yeah, same like you knew where he was.
Oh, here goes.
I heard a squeak. And another.
Like seven squeaks, dude.
Yeah. Someone panic squeaked.
Oh, already taunting, huh?
Hello.
God damn!
Wow.
Well, then,
right as this button, and I see a sausage moving in the corner. Just like peeking out from behind some boxes. It was a sausage fest.
I want to get through the boxes so I can get into the other end, and I suddenly notice, oh shit, there's someone there.
Yeah.
Nice FP. FP and fem left.
Really?
Damn it.
He ran in front of me.
I didn't see either.
And then I just tossed a grenade lightly.
I'm stuck.
Hey TJ, how you doing, buddy?
Well, oh, inside or outside, FP?
The bags move faster than the bottles.
Currently?
FB, you're the only one left.
Damn it.
Oh,
nice. I was chasing you.
The whole thing.
When you said currently, and then I heard it from the area, I'm like, really?
I was moving all over, dude. I was jumping shelf to shelf, and I don't like sitting still.
Yeah, most moves, most taunts, longest survivor. Not bad.
Yeah, I could become a tiny little object and hide somewhere. It's just not fun.
I like to move.
Yeah, I like to move. I like it fun. I don't care whether we win or lose. I just want it to be entertaining.
You managed to get in, Zinky?
Give me.
I'm getting in now.
I like it when she gets in there.
Oh my.
Her milkshake brings all the boys to the yard.
Really? Really? Whoever that was? I love it.
Hey, over here. Who's that standing there? Come here. Under this car, there's a little piece of paper under here. There it goes. Sam! There you go. Yeah.
Oh.
What?
Voltec.
Hi.
Hi.
Really?
What?
Rude, I love it.
Sounds like somebody's making a mess somewhere.
Yeah, it sure does, doesn't it?
You guys want a hot dog? Hey, stop playing with your meat over there.
Oh, come on, guys. What did that hot dog cycle thingy ever do?
Oh, wow, there's two of them playing with their meat now.
I know, right?
Are you where I think you are? I think you are.
Ow, what the fuck? How did the paper cups hurt me?
Damn you. Ow. Damn it, Dark, you drew them right to me and got me killed.
Sorry.
Yeah, you're exactly where I thought you were. And it's just you again.
Hey!
Look, sat in the corner, little water bottle thing.
Nope.
Yeah, you were.
Nope.
You are the biggest fucking liar, like, ever, if you're telling me that was not you that just fucking moved when I shot at you.
It couldn't have been me. I'm dead.
I killed Pyro. He's
well,
dead.
Somebody is there. All right, watch the corner. I'm going inside the freezer. Yeah, I see you. Okay, no, they're getting out.
Run, Zach, run.
Great fire. How long did you guys miss me?
How many people are shooting at you?
Oh, that was good.
The That's right, squeeze it.
Yes. Excellent.
Underneath the white car.
Nice.
Going to server, there are 492
drops.
Damn it.
Nice. Hey, Cod, what's up, buddy? That was good.
Thank you.
Dude, you are welcome to come in, buddy. Regardless, we need to even teams out or not, man. You are welcome to join. What does that say? Drink what?
Anyone check downstairs yet?
Ish?
There's nothing downstairs. No waste time. There's nothing down there.
That was me moving.
Okay.
Such a cheeky bastard. Them is content.
I'm content.
God, they're just going wild in there.
Okay, no one's in the baby pit then.
Oh, poor Addy.
Watch out!
Oh, I forgot that clips out.
User was moved to your channel.
Go, fam!
Go, fam. Go, fam.
God.
Oh.
I ran past you guys.
Oh, no.
Least movement?
Yeah.
Most movement was me.
Dude, fam was going all over the map, man. Whoa, what the fuck happened to my TeamSpeak? Or my OBS? My webcam. What the fuck is going on with... Hold on. Something's up. Something the way I got back in the game or something. There we go. Weird. Try this again. Now it's still fucking up again. What the shit? I don't understand what's going on here. Hold on, let me. Wow. Wow. Oh yes. What the fuck, man? That is weird. Squidgies. Just do. Squidgies.
You heard nothing?
Just try that. Okay, that fixed it. That was weird. The screen capture is fucking up. Made my webcam going like a frame a second almost.
That's weird.
Yeah.
Not there.
Ooh.
Not there either.
The fuck?
Not there either.
Oh shit, you're somewhere near.
There.
Well, I fucking killed Tech! Oh, you're talking to somebody else. Oh, there's a lot of dead bodies on this map. They need to clear it.
Not there either.
I see a pigeon.
I see dead people.
Yep.
Now.
Not that way, Addy. Oh, that's the wrong way too. No, the other way. I said the other way, Addy.
That was a nice boulder I just watched. Was that you?
That wasn't me, I'm dead.
I heard somebody squeegee.
Same here.
You heard nothing.
Ah, so it was Pyro.
Maybe.
I think it was Rude.
That could also be.
Because well, there is.
Because I probably got
there's
done
always
using
a
it
sausage in the toilet.
True.
Maybe I moved it there and hid it in its place. You never know.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, they made a barge in on you while you're in the bathroom.
Not there either.
Nope.
Money!
Sausage!
I'm stuck.
Hubcap.
Not that either. Nope, not next to that hole either.
Can of soda.
Why are you stuck?
Baby. The door shut on me and I can't get out.
Well, open it.
Nope, wasn't that either, guys.
Nope.
Not that blue barrel you just
Pyro,
hit
shut up! God damn! Fuck! I'm serious!
Move some of the props, Mountain Dew. That might be a problem.
I'm taking this safe home.
Heard a pigeon. Far away from me.
Is it still not working now, man?
Now the door's stuck.
Jeez. Yep, stuck. Oh, on the, yeah. I found that when I walked up, I'm like, what the hell?
I was willing to bet there's somebody in this van. How to get in there?
Actually, that wasn't me playing the radio.
No, it's dark. I don't know where the fuck he is. I've seen him on my team hide there, but I don't know, like, if he glitches himself in there or what. Like, I don't know what the fuck he's doing.
I'm something.
No, you're usually someplace. Like a bottle or a can or something like that that's in there, but I don't have a clue.
I was in the truck. Just have to open a window.
You can do that?
Greasy!
That was fast.
You died already?
You won't...
Oh boy.
Hi kitty kitty, you wanna play? Yeah, there's people watching the plane.
Hi kitty.
Where your rat is this?
Oh, we're at a gas station. I heard a rat.
Aw, Bransker, that sucks, dude. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's on sale for like $2 or something.
Got one. Yeah, I figured I'd try it. Man.
I tried
so hard.
I don't got that one on the board.
Trying to figure out what you are.
Yeah, you'll see in a minute.
Still can't figure out what you are.
Women have been guessing that for years, fam. It's all right.
Oh.
Sorry. I had
yeah,
to.
I that's.
God damn it!
That was a good spot, actually.
It's a good fucking.
I passed
spot
it like
too.
5 times.
God damn it! Oh, I didn't know you could do. I didn't know you could become that.
I didn't either. But that's hilarious.
Well, because it's like, I don't know. That's weird. I
get the hell out of here.
Wait a minute.
Is he in the security room?
Like, out of the way! Out of the way!
Like I. What?
What was
that's a part of the computer. How could you become a piece of something?
That was a graphics card.
Yeah, how could you become a piece of something? Unless it was separate on the map.
This is separate pieces on where
okay.
I was. Oh, okay.
So who put the safe on top of the car?
Me.
Because that's what I yelled the wait a minute about, because I was running in to go do that.
I did, Kat. It's been changed. It should be.
Yeah, I tried to steal the save.
I updated it. Said saves changed. Or changes saved or whatever.
I never actually updated mine. Oops.
Yeah, oops.
Damn it!
around me.
Really?
Yeah, 2 seconds.
Damn you.
Job, though.
Yeah, I tried to get behind the boxes. Didn't work out. Dark.
What?
You genius.
I know.
Oh, it's a crowd. Thank you for the enlistment. Welcome.
How, though?
Took me all 30 seconds, plus like 2 after the game started.
Get the hell out of here! Hey,
Nim. That was a nice boulder you just put.
Uh-huh. That's just filthy tech.
What?
That's just filthy.
Maybe.
Okay, now I see the Jesus.
I actually have a better plan for this spot next time I do it.
Oh?
Oh yeah.
Is that thing on the other side?
Maybe.
You have to show me.
Damn! That was cold-blooded on Zinky.
Sorry, move. Just a tiny bit. No. Sorry, Zinky, I saw you move a little bit.
He tells me to shush.
You tech.
Oh.
You like that?
Jeez, FP, what are you doing?
I don't know. From right here, like right where I'm standing.
Uh-huh.
Aww.
Where?
Hi. Behind the toilet.
Oh, that's why it sounded like it was coming from there.
Oh, I see, Addy, where you got it from.
Oh, okay.
I see where you got the prop from.
I was gonna say, what the fuck?
I knew it was me too, because I could hear something behind the wall.
You can do it, FP. From the looks of it, he's trying to get up on the truck.
Yeah, I'm just looking.
Not even close.
No, the other way! No, the other way!
I shot too many props!
I was wondering who was like going ham with the
gun. That was me!
Nice.
Damn it!
Most movement, yeah.
I really thought I was gonna get the most taunts on that one.
I was spamming it, dude.
The fuck? That's like right there.
No.
What, the radio that you were listening to at the end, FP?
Yeah, that was fucking.
Yeah, it was right there. I was on top of your head. I was literally jumping on top of your head. Okay, so I might have been jumping underneath still.
Eh, underneath, on top, same thing.
I damn well smashed into your giblet.
Oh, damn.
Gotcha.
Well then.
Wow! Okay. That might be the first highlight I ever do on stream. I had just moved the box out of the way as she goes through the hole and gets blown across in front of me. Wow!
I want to see that.
No, I'm guessing not.
Kitty's joining!
Damn it! I moved at the wrong time.
Ah!
I heard a squeegee.
That's a lot of gunfire.
Nice.
For those cans, just cannot use the SMG.
No. Hey, Dark.
I always use the shotgun.
We need a new map. I'm getting tired of this.
Down here.
Yeah. We all kind of know what's in each room now.
You find me on the last map.
Over here, look. You think that's possible?
I might have to try.
Yeah. I know it used to be.
It's actually pretty clever, Hattie.
That's not where you started.
What'd you say, fam?
I said that's not where he started. And I can attest to the fact that, yes, people, when they change into props, they do have shadows.
Yep.
I don't know.
I don't know. How did I get away with that one time?
Oh, Daddy, goddamn, dude. Oh my god, dude. Oh my gosh. Fucking know how. I do not know how. I just don't. Like, what the fuck,
Luck.
Man? Oh my god.
I'm stuck.
But I heard that.
Careful, Mound.
Like, Mound is so fucking. Well, he was so fucking out of place. Like, oh my god. Just.
Yeah, he was.
I can't move.
Run, man, run!
How much health does that fucking bottle have?
One.
My god, that's so trolling, dude! Oh my god!
Okay, Addy, inside or out?
In.
Oh shit! Well.
Wow.
Never mind!
Hey.
can we get a new map, Addy?
Sure.
Please. pretty place.
The sugar on top?
With some sugars and stuffs on tops and things. And the stuffs and the things and the other stuffs and I disconnected it.
Well, you better the servers off.
What do we, what map do you guys want to do?
Office? I'm cool with whatever.
Office? Yeah.
Sure, the office.
Office
is yeah.
Fun.
Yeah, office like is fun. Always fun. Hi, kitty. Yeah.
You couldn't resist. You had to join us, didn't you?
Office loaded.
Oh, wait, here, I gotta do my note.
Hey, so kiki, hey, so boo, doo, doo, doo.
That's wow. Just creepy.
Why?
Okay.
I don't know. Why not?
We should try doing the suburb map eventually.
What? You gotta pee again?
Pee it again.
Come here, baby. Drop you, so try to.
Come
here.
Wow, Half-Life 2 literally completely crashed.
You say Ultimate Kanye?
Chimeras.
That's what I heard.
I heard Chimera. I
okay.
Heard now.
What?
I was going to say Ultimate Kanye sounds like just... It sounds like a game where you're at the Music Awards and the whole purpose is you interrupting Taylor Swift.
Oh, honey.
And that the better the interruption insult is, the more points you get.
Girl, I don't know how to get you more comfy. I'm sorry. Why? Can't get you any more comfy than that, honey. I'm sorry. You can only be so comfy on my... I'm sorry. Come on. You want me to put you down?
Yeah.
You want dancing? I don't think you do. You're gonna cry as soon as I do. See?
Had to be sure.
Put you back up. Put him on.
Aww. Little baby.
Are you really
how
scared?
The fuck did you survive, Steffi?
Don't accept.
My heart is crying
right
now.
I know, right?
Well, when she gets this tired, it doesn't even matter. Like, she can't get comfy, and sometimes she's alright with me holding her. She'll just fall asleep, and other times she's awake enough to where... She's just like, nope. Plus, she needs a diaper change, so that's part of it. All right, so are we good to go?
We're already in.
Oh. Okay.
I have no clue, dude. You literally walk between their legs.
Nice.
All I saw was you shoot off behind the
oh god, there's an Aussie that's in chat.
Hi, Jack.
Hello.
Jack.
Come on, Gary's mom. Thank you.
Damn it.
Aww,
looks
nice.
Suspicious.
Actually, it looked rather normal.
I know, that's why I thought it was suspicious.
Stop!
Stop!
Hello.
Tuffy, you were killing me.
Nice try, Steph.
Yay,
oh, you finally
Jack!
Got her.
Nice try.
Was she? Okay, so how many's left?
One.
Mountain Dew.
Jack, if you want to play, hon, go ahead and join in as hunters.
Gotcha.
That was fun.
Jeez.
Deal, pissed. Whoa, I see the little... Too slow. Oh.
How many shotgun blasts was too good low?
3 or 4. Is there another prop?
Yeah. No, there
we go.
Okay, there we go.
That was weird.
Things have been swapped. No! Damn it! Jack, switch over to Hunters, will you?
Huh? How do I switch?
Hit tab and then hit join team. Oh, wait. Never mind. Wait! No, I was on the right team.
Yeah, but now it says that I'm dead.
Because I was on the original team I wanted to be on. I wanted to hide with Sink.
Oh, I haven't done this map.
You want to be on my team, Jack, or do you want to try to find me?
I don't really care. I'm happy to go back over.
Okay. Yeah, if you don't mind, so we can keep it even. I thought it swat teams on me, but it didn't. But it was weird. It started me dead. It was...
the entire time. Nice cover.
There's somebody else near me. I'm not sure who, though. I saw them moving earlier.
You saw nothing.
Me? Do you know what I mean?
Oh!
Nice. Random grenade.
God
just
damn
me.
It. Oh, it's just Pyro left?
Yes.
Oh, that is so trollastic. I love it.
Tell on him, Kitty. Where's he at?
He's in the office.
Damn you.
Night, cowboy.
I didn't know how deep my voice could get.
Yeah, just FYI, no hiding in the fucking cheat boxes where you can't kill the person. Tech.
Okay. What?
Guess I better move then.
What? What?
The little cheat boxes when you're staring at right now? Yeah, no hiding in the fucking thing. If you do, at least to where somebody can kill you. Don't be cheaty about it.
Alright, Pyro.
People have been able to kill me every time.
I know.
I just don't know how to get there.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
If you jump on top of the boxes, you've been able to kill me every time, but people don't know how to get on top of the boxes.
Got a crouch jump.
Exactly! Nobody has crouch jumped, ever.
It's easy, you hit control and space at the same time.
I think you should make a run for it at 30, Pyro.
And
make it a
20.
Chase. Make it a chase.
Make sure it's the radio
with
on.
With the radio going.
Yeah,
oh,
you
I'm
can
going
turn the radio on.
And here we go.
run away!
Run,
Pyro,
run!
Run!
Damn it.
The cops don't care.
Wow.
Night, cowboy.
I turned the corner and saw a prop jumping. I was like, what the hell?
Squidgy.
Yep.
Did you?
Another squidgy.
That one's right in my ear. Oh god, somebody's squishing in my ear.
Oh my.
Wow, guys. Just wow.
Hello, Jack. Jeez, Andy. Back there.
Didn't say anything.
I'm staring at somebody right now that does not have crop rotation on. You might want to double check your circles. Make sure you're locked. Someone still doesn't have it on. I'm actively watching him spin.
Where are they so I can go check too? You weren't locked. Thank
you. You have to go away.
Damn, I was trying to make a run for it.
Sorry, got nice. You right in my sight. Are you running and I'm like, up?
Cheating son bitch, blocking my way.
Heard a squeegee.
Yep. There's a cannon in a chair.
Heard a seagull.
Yeah, I heard a seagull too. Oh,
I see you coming from the metal room.
Nice.
Hey, Zinky.
I know, right?
Oh, we still got Zinky to go.
Yep.
Good luck. Oh, never mind.
Damn.
Never mind.
I saw that there was two of them, and I'm like, wait
good job.
A second.
Well, wait, it's, a second. It's a backup trash can. That's what it was.
Right, next to the other trash can.
It's a trash can that you put the trash can in.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Sounds very American.
Everybody needs a dumping trash can, right? That one trash can you dump all your other trash cans into? I heard Gabonski.
Oh my god!
Sounds so dirty. Don't forget to turn your flashlight on, guys!
What's a flashlight do?
Allows you to see stuff in the dark.
I don't even see you through that.
I didn't! I just figured that'd be a problem, you know, popular spot for somebody.
Uh-oh.
Fortunately, I only have 3 health now, but, you know.
Good spot, Annie.
Pyro screw you. I'm the one that found you.
Pyro screwed me.
Nice I did spot, nothing.
Did you at least videotape it?
I mean, I'm not saying I doubt
yeah, I know,
it,
right?
But I mean.
God damn it,
man, right?
Pyro.
You're not going to share with the rest of us? That's not right.
I'll
that's
share
hilarious,
afterwards.
Pyro.
Oh my.
I did nothing to you.
You did everything
yet.
To me. All you
Giggity! Explain to us what he did to you. Slowly.
Wow. Any details?
Well, Brancher, thank you for your 4-month resubscription, buddy. Appreciate it.
I tried to change into something, but it was him.
Oh!
Addie, you're rotating.
I know.
Well, that's hardly my fault.
Oh, that is completely your fault.
No, no.
Oh, yes. Yes, completely your fault.
No, no, no.
Yes.
I didn't know we had Consuela with us.
Okay, Scrooge it. Hold on.
I'm running stuff.
Little cop!
Get it! It's only
Run!
Damn.
Damn, you had all of them on you.
Yeah.
You kind of gave that away though, Kitty. I tried changing into something, but it was you. I knew exactly where you were.
Yeah.
That's what
thanks.
I didn't want to do, but everybody else was like, come on, you went, so I did it.
Damn, that corpse one.
Oh!
Oof.
Nice, Addy.
Nice! Biatch.
Oh my god, you
and
too. I saw that too, I'm like, oh my gosh.
Come on, play the radio.
There's chickens in the player.
God damn
too many
it.
That wasn't even an actual prop, it's on its side.
Oh, there goes Addy.
Yep.
Got rude left.
I think the radio killed Addy.
Yeah,
probably.
It did.
Well, that's, you know, radio killed the video at. Star, so.
Damn!
Excuse me. Yeah, something like that.
Well then.
Very angry sneeze. Mouth! Tack!
Quad!
Dig! Tack!
Quad!
Here's Squidgies.
Squidgy.
Okay there, Mr. Claw.
Hi!
I hit the wrong button.
Yeah,
you was jumping when I spawned.
Yeah. There's nothing in there, so.
Oh crap, I'm stuck. Never mind.
Aw, oh, man. I was hoping you'd give up.
God!
Wow!
Should have been protected by that.
Wait, what I moved.
Yes, I did.
God damn!
The B team sucks. You can't set left.
And you guys have more people too.
Or even teams, Kitty.
How is there more people?
No, there's six on one and four on another.
Six on the other.
There's not. There's
six
on
the
other.
Really? Yeah.
I don't know how to count.
The fuck?
Okay.
I don't
thing called tab, Kitty. Hit tab.
Oh, okay. My must have been just showing 10. Okay.
All right, Doomed. Have a good night, buddy. Jesus Christ, Seth. Like, I don't even...
I
love
right
it.
With you,
I love it.
I have no fucking clue how.
I don't know how it works, but it works.
It's just... I'm just baffled. Like, my God. And in the center room. It's the ballsiest shit.
That. Really, sir?
A chair? Should've got him a cup or something? Like...
Wow.
Gotcha.
Oh, there it is.
No, you didn't get away with it.
Yeah,
did for a while, but...
probably not next to it yet, Danny. Never mind.
There was a little cup over here, goddammit. A little can. There's a little can over here! I need to test that! It's over here by the top! Never mind.
Well, you
damn it.
Me this time.
Thanks, Ben.
You can't even get your dead.
I got you.
Really, kitty?
You got me this time. Yeah, second
shot.
That's
not what I started as.
Really?
That's not what I started as.
Really?
Yep. That's not what I started as.
And it's just you two.
Two females.
Because we're the best.
Woohoo! Oh my God.
I was over here coughing up alone.
Well, one of you is going to die. Or maybe not.
Wow.
Somebody's in here.
Apparently you're still advertising Age of Empires 3.
But I changed it. User joined your channel. I did. I changed it. I updated it. Can somebody change it on the bot then, please? Come on, somebody. Change it to... Prop hunters, it should go. Well, I picked that chair up.
Heard a seagull.
There you go.
Fuck you, kitty.
Do it. Up, oh, so Zinky.
I don't care. I'm happy. I got Jack.
Her life's ambition. Jesus, Seth, you're the most trolley goddamn hunter ever. Slaw, stuck behind you.
If a prop is on its side, it's not somebody.
Join me in the front room. Quickly, please.
I'm there.
Okay. See that couch?
Yeah.
Take that in. There's a little can back here.
No, there's not.
Pyro, please, for the love of God. A little can peeked out from here and went back in.
And then you looked away and the can ran
away. I think
you
heard it.
There we go.
Oh my God. I'm out of the map.
I'm blind right now.
Well, you're clearly right in front of me because I keep seeing your name popping up in front of me. Hi, Addy.
Hi.
Fucking hell, I didn't get a chance.
I heard your squeaking.
Well, no shit, it was right next to you. DJ Hush.
Huh. Nobody there.
Thinky, I don't know. I mean, it's working, but hey.
I'm right there with you. I told her she's about to die like 3 times now. I don't know how she hasn't.
How do you like mine?
You're trolly. So fucking trolly.
Oh, there goes Seth.
Fuck you!
I couldn't pick it up. I love you, Zinky.
Dark, you might just win this one, man. I'm just...
Love you, Zinky.
Like, I don't even...
Love you long time.
Don't you love it?
I do. It's brilliant.
I know. Uh-huh. Exactly.
Excuse me.
It crits his stuff.
Die that way.
Draw off a book!
Sounds like they're all in the fucking metal room.
Out that door, Finn!
Anyone else see ghost arms on the conference table?
Yeah, it does that occasionally.
The other team, y'all ran out the fucking door!
Nice.
That was so good.
Okay.
Great.
Betrayed. Then see ghost arms in the conference table.
I saw one at a screen.
You knew someone was on the table.
Okay, but saying it.
Why
is you reporting
that
a glitch? Yeah.
I love how everybody listened to me and ran out of the room as soon as they said that they were running behind them. Except for Fem. That was the only person that stopped.
Oh, like, somebody's gonna do the 30-second audio? Yeah. Somebody's brave.
Being ballsy.
Didn't let me discuss anything.
Gotta find something.
Oh, there goes Addy.
Yeah, that was me. And I'm outside the lab. Yay.
Hi, Seffy.
You know what the funny thing is, Doc?
Yeah?
Someone actually ran straight past me and didn't shoot me.
Really?
Yeah.
That was actually a surprisingly good disguise, but I was like, wait a minute.
Why, hello, Mr.
Oh! I see the first thing someone did was destroy the projector!
FP, where are you going?
What?
I said, where are you going?
Where am I going?
Nice drop, Kitty.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
That is friggin' hilarious. I love it. My goodness, you guys couldn't hit the broadside of a barn.
Hint, Kitty's bone.
Honor, thank you for the follow and welcome to the void.
What did you guys give up already? When did Chris join?
This game.
And he's had cheats.
Can't shoot too many more things.
Oh, rude.
I really don't know how it's working.
I don't care. I'm like, what's
the only one left? No, there's three.
There's three. Oh, okay. Rude, Chris, and then you, Kitty. Like, in the most open. And they still haven't found either of you. That is...
Ah, son of a bitch!
What was she?
I found Kitty. She was on top of it.
Yeah, I was on top of it.
Inky, thank you for the follow and welcome to the void. Also, about time, Zinky.
Right?
Gosh. Love you.
How did you survive this long?
I don't know.
I don't either. I've been watching from this point of view and I'm going, what the hell?
Isn't Zinky supposed to be playing the game?
Leech, thank you for the follow and welcome to the void. A taunt would be
really
lovely.
Right?
If I taunt, you guys are instantly fine.
Yeah. Doesn't mean I can instantly kill you, though.
Trying to figure out where I am.
Over there! Second, you're over there.
I do believe, Rude, you should change into something smaller.
Yeah.
Run away! Change and run! Move, change and run!
Oh, what the?
Chris.
Yeah, thanks again, Blake.
Jump out!
I thought we weren't supposed to go in those spots.
Is he hiding in the boxes we're supposed to hide into?
Yeah, he was.
Oh,
yep.
Yeah, figured that.
Well, I just got on here, so nobody told me.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. He joined after that was said.
No.
Addy, you're in front of me.
Again?
I see your name. Just like Giddy did.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Addy.
Hi.
God damn it!
You ran right.
Yeah, that's why I was last time.
Well, come Rude was chasing me with a fucking shotgun. What would you have done? Hate this goddamn map.
What do you think about where I am?
Jesus Christ. I don't even know how the fuck you did that, but okay.
Magic.
Turn the light on.
You can grab items with E before you actually turn into a prop, so you can drag stuff around with you.
Yeah, it's horrible.
Yeah, but when you turn into the prop, though, you're still like.
That's why you put stuff where
Dang, Eddie.
You're wanting to be.
Yeah,
but it still spawns you below, which is weird. Well, I guess I can go ahead and say it now. But yeah, I mean, when you put yourself on top of something and then you go and turn into it, you turn into it where you're standing, so...
Yeah. So that's why you jump on top of stuff first and then turn into it.
Yeah. Hmm.
So what you need to do, you need to start using the crouch jump to your advantage. Because if you crouch
you
jump,
like
you
that,
can
Bleach?
Get on top of stuff.
When you disguise, though, is it still space to jump?
Yeah. Same. Yep.
I heard him. Watch out.
What?
No, wrong filing cabinets. There you. Yep. Closer. Yep.
Get the hell out of here!
Nope. You went too far.
Wait.
Now. There goes Mount.
Just me and Zinky.
People were getting in the middle.
There, almost, almost. No, you went too far. Go back.
Zinky, I have to applaud this so far, because... I mean...
I said you went too far. Go back across the falling cabin.
I'm listening to you?
Dude, seriously.
Watch out!
Lucky for you, they're all still in the middle room fucking around.
Nice.
Well, so much for that.
It didn't move when he dragged the chair, so I shot it. That's one thing I've learned. If people drag shit and shit don't move, you shoot it.
Oh, that's true. It worked for a little while there, believe me.
Fuck you, Bruce!
Hi.
I was trying to
stuck
run.
On a plant.
Def, next time don't run around, yeah?
Map loading. Which isn't working.
No.
Alright.
Should we change maps?
Yeah, let's switch over to Island House.
I like Island House.
I like Island House too.
Who doesn't?
It's really fun.
Huh?
It's mighty good.
It's the bay.
It's what?
It's the bay?
Wow, really?
The fuck? Really?
No,
that's just
no,
awful.
No. No.
Like,
no.
Damn.
Then it's the bomb.
Alright.
That's better.
Thumbs up.
That was quick and shit.
Tech and Kitty already in.
Of course they are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means
you're already in.
You're already in. What the hell are you thinking?
What else is it gonna mean?
Yeah. God.
Tech is always quick about getting in.
I like
yeah, I heard he's quick about getting out too.
I wouldn't take that, Zinky.
Well,
no, no. Oh,
well,
well
we know that's the answer.
Although apparently you're pretty quick at taking it. What map is this one?
Island one.
Island House.
Island House.
Is this the one dark where you were killing us as we were spawning in?
What?
Yes.
Okay.
What?
Yesterday you were killing us as we were spawning in when we changed maps.
Yay, I'm on the team of Zinky.
Yay.
You got prop rotation
so it's
on.
Like Rude and Kitty. So Kitty, just come out real quick and then let's all
yeah.
Fly.
Rude, go downstairs.
Or just play the radio.
Yeah, play the radio.
Kitty.
What?
Radio.
Radio.
It's just you and him.
Oh, it's just me and him.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we just said that.
Oh, well.
Oh.
I heard somebody say go downstairs, so here I am.
Or you can go in the living room and just chill. I mean, something.
I mean, you're downstairs with her.
Oh, keyboard.
I was a plant.
A keyboard on the floor in the library. Yeah, that's not, you know, suspicious.
She
right
was
now.
A plant. I was a plant.
Well, I mean, okay.
She wanted to make it easier on him.
Hi.
I heard a squishy.
Squishy, squishy.
And Mountain Dew is already dead.
Don't know how that happened.
Apparently he was crushed to death. Probably.
I opened the door and walked out. They must have had it trapped or something.
Oh, yeah, we had it trapped.
Well, this sucks. I'm stuck.
Where are you stuck at?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not gonna say. No oh, chance you still don't find me.
You're a prop. In there, Pyro?
Nope.
I want you open. There we go.
Why is there a lamp in the hole?
Shoot it.
No, it's lying down.
Like I said, I got stuck.
Yeah!
I couldn't jump, I couldn't move, I couldn't do nothing there.
Doc, have a look at what I am.
Moment, I was fixing my...
And you'll see what's missing.
Screen. Wait, what?
Yeah, have a look at what's missing.
I like it!
Garbage can! Chair!
Plant. Oh my god, Eddie.
Oh.
I love it. I have done that before. Really rude.
Oh my god, really?
I love it. Freaking I love it.
Eddie, good lord, dude. Rude had the same exact idea I did.
FP, look at me and look at what's missing.
If you're what I think I am, you need to be back a little bit.
Oh, not turn.
I didn't.
Yeah, you're just.
I can't.
You're fine. Yeah, just chill.
Didn't work anymore.
Eddie, that's the trolliest fucking thing. Like I don't even... Most trolly thing.
I've done that to you before, FP.
Oh my god. He's such a dick, isn't he?
I was a computer
screen.
But I had no computer box sitting next to me, and Femme ended up walking past me earlier, and she just did nothing.
I was like, this looks abnormal. Let me pick it. Wait, I can't pick it up. God damn it.
Really, Eddie? I think you can just play the radio and be fine. I mean, it's just...
I saw a stripper pole sticking out of the ceiling.
Well, that's good for you, I guess.
Your radio.
I can tell you right now, that's not one.
God damn it.
What? Oh.
Woo, most kills.
Most movement.
First kill.
Nothing.
I don't think my own wife is watching the stream because I can hear her mass clicking.
Uh-oh.
It's definitely not in chat.
Oh my god, really? You're gonna copy me?
It's a good spot.
Eddie, are we trying to break every single skylight?
Apparently.
Oh.
I like my spot.
Stinky.
Why don't you be a nice, good Samaritan sort of person and tell everyone where it is?
Nope.
Oh, nice spot, Kitty.
Yeah. Somebody's copying me, though.
I noticed.
Yep. No original ideas.
Really, Tech?
Okay, I was trying to get behind that.
Oh my gosh.
Thing.
That was hilarious.
They'll never find me.
Hi.
Oh, I'm really enjoying this, you know, outside air. It's really, really good for my sinuses, you know. That breeze blowing in every now and then. Oh, you guys smell that?
Yeah, unfortunately, it smells like not. Bull.
Oh, I don't think he's the window, Eddie.
How much health do you have?
Gotcha, bitch, from the fucking second story.
Oh, so that's you, okay.
Apparently shooting the window doesn't affect your health.
God, I was trying to make it like you pick it up.
Neither was shooting the water machines.
I had like 200 health.
Yep.
Nice.
Yep, there goes Dark.
Oops.
Oh, invisible barriers.
I love boating sometimes, you know. Really nice to go fishing off the boat.
Hey, are you still over there?
Yes.
Wait a minute. Jack, turn around.
What?
How is that even possible?
Okay, there goes Tech.
Such a good spot, Tech.
I love going fishing.
Oh my god.
Heck, on Jack's screen, at least for me.
Really?
No, the arms are still there. I'm not gonna say where, but whoever that is, I don't know how you got there.
God, he's become obsessed with windows. Every single one of them has a
I don't know how it's possible, but I've almost run out of ammunition.
Gee, I wonder why.
Hey, Jack, take the trash bin.
Shot her through the wall.
Yeah.
That's, no, how Zinky has gotten away, I don't fucking know.
That's what I said, I don't know.
I'm a boss ass bitch.
God damn you, Pyro. I hope they find you.
Yeah, she might as well move.
What was Kitty?
They found you on your own.
I hope they find you.
She was like a wine glass or something in there.
I was.
And let the radio begin.
Zinky is the most obvious, unobvious prop right now.
Yep.
And jump.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
There it goes.
There you go, there you go.
Oh,
gee, we've already won.
Yes!
She like changed like three times too. She was like wandering around. It's like, yep, you know, I'm tired of this. I'm gonna change into a different prop. Nah, I'm bored of this prop. I'm gonna change to something else.
Then she changed to the last one. And she just stayed that one.
It just stayed there. And people walked past her. I was watching it. It was glorious. It was beautiful.
It had me cracking up.
Stop wrecking the place.
The trick is to hide in plain sight without being too obvious, I guess.
We should switch over to the restaurant before the stream ends, because that one's fun.
Oh, well, there's a body.
Sorry, Mountain Deuce, how you moving?
I know, I could have just a second longer and I'd have been alright.
You would have, yeah.
Run, rabbit, run, rabbit, run, run, run.
Ow.
I think that was my...
Fuck you, bitch. I'll give you something to knock over.
Oh, snap.
Jack, I don't know.
Working so far.
Addy, I don't know how, but, I mean, okay. At that point, that you probably should have just ran for it, you know? Wow. Addy, if I were you, I'd just start propping it up. Excuse me. Caw-caw, caw-caw.
I heard that single.
Tookie, tookie, tookie. I think the only people we have in chat right now is J-Man and Mandy.
Oops.
I didn't even know there was a bathroom back here.
No.
Is that what you're having?
What? Oh, hey, Flair, here you come out of nowhere. I heard a squidgy in here.
God damn it.
Saw you moving when I got in, sorry.
But no, you didn't. My rotation lock was on.
I knew it was too good to be true.
Fuck, there's like something invisible here in front of me.
That was smart. Oh my god, Zinky.
Hey, somebody come upstairs.
Coming.
Who's that? Mountain Dew, come here. See people walk this way. Are you gonna stop? Yeah, there's something invisible there.
Oh my god.
There's a crate there, guys.
An invisible fucking crate.
I can see the crate.
Oh, well, I can't.
I can't see invisible. It either.
Neither can I.
Break it.
And that is what made me get killed in the last round, because I was stuck on it for like 10 of my 30 seconds. I had to panic and I found a plant.
Oh my god, they're nowhere near you guys.
Nope.
No, I'm not.
I just hurt myself on a picture frame.
What up, Jacob?
You can hurt yourself on anything, Yuffie.
So, Jack, what are you going to cook us?
Hey, I have a question for you guys.
Oh.
Might have an answer for you.
What was Beethoven's favorite fruit?
Oh my god, I can't believe you got away with that. Almost.
Damn it!
Kumquats.
Nah. Banana.
What?
Aww. Oh, it's still me.
Banana.
Na 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 na. Na.
You should try some of the mods for it, like Prop Hunt. One of the more silly games. Disguise yourself as a prop and try and hide from people. Doesn't work. Might work.
I heard a squeegee.
I hear a lot of doors.
Okay. What are you doing? Who's playing with the radio?
Me.
What in the fuck? Oh, okay.
Okay.
We got another TR incident going on here.
Okay.
I mean, do I have the stream off on my screen?
Ditto.
That's so funny. She just fell out of it.
Bollocks.
Well then.
3 for 3. I was a porridge.
Whoa!
Bacon.
Kind of like it. Really. I don't know, Claire. I don't know. Ooh! I almost got you, dude.
A lot of explosions.
That was fucking close, dude. That almost got you.
Have we got another TR?
Hmm?
Have we got another TR?
I don't know.
Spin me right.
What?
Anybody have eyes on?
Wow.
Wow!
That was fucking brilliant! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Good. Oh.
Oh, that was good.
Oh. You win points with me for that one. That was that was the most beautiful fucking thing ever. Wow. Oh my god.
I was panicking too because I had to pick that at the last 2 seconds.
Oh my god.
Everything I was trying to turn into wasn't working.
Oh.
That changeover was beautiful.
Yeah, that happened to me that round too. I'm gonna plug six things that I know you can transform into, but it wouldn't let me.
That was beautiful. That was so beautiful.
Damn.
Steph, you walked straight up to my feet.
What the hell?
I know that there's not an oil can over there, kitty.
Why is there an umbrella in the bedroom?
Oh my god, Sinky!
What was that, kitty? I couldn't hear you over your desk.
You spin me right round, baby.
Right round?
Right round. Like a helicopter, baby.
I don't know how you live that music.
Yay!
Nobody will find me!
Really? What'd you say? What was that statement? There's a lot of gunfire and explosions. I can hear you.
Really, Pyro?
Yes.
Couldn't get enough of that progress.
Nope.
What?
Just can't stop working the pole.
What, kitty?
Did you get scared, Chris?
Did I get scared?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Because you weren't that a few seconds ago.
Yeah, he just wanted a change.
Get that FP up on that with someone moving.
You flipped my soda machine over, Addy!
I thought that was a flipping prop!
I
fucking have one HP left. Just
me. I'm fucking with y'all. I'm sorry.
What's up this pyro?
Yep.
I was working that pull. I mean, prop.
Damn you. Now we gotta go find something else.
Run, was a pole,
Pyro, run! Run for your life! Don't let death get
those people.
You!
I say Pyro should just stay seated wherever he is.
Sure. How you got away from
Dark
on that one.
Excuse me.
Shooting all the chairs.
Yeah, no.
I'll sacrifice myself for the cause.
Thanks, man.
You don't have enough hands for this bowl.
Revenge is a dish best served cold.
Swimming. Just keep swimming.
The poor fish. I don't know, probably the same thing that slab of bacon's gonna do to him.
Ooh. What do you have against the fucking that fireplace did nothing to you.
You knocked on this TV, damn it! Thank you.
Can you stop?
They
the
just started a fire.
Yeah.
What the fuck? Come on,
hey, hey, you gonna cook me over that fire? I'm not gonna find my fishy butt in there.
Yep.
Nope.
Did you have to aim for the same target, Rose?
Yes. There is nothing in the fireplace.
There he is, jump again.
Oh, hello. Hey, MJ.
So oh close to so far away.
Yep.
Yeah, something like that, Ark.
Oh.
Now, hi, Kako.
Hey, come on. Hide in the boat. They never find you there.
Squid. Here's squidgies. Right by my ears.
My poor ears. I'm never going to hear the same again.
Doors.
Too much squidging.
Somebody's in here in the bathroom, Chris.
I just want to see if somebody notices this one. I don't think I can do it this time.
That's
a lot of
gunshots. You should have moved.
It wouldn't let me transform into the object I wanted to be again.
I'm sure it would. Sucks. Look out.
Damn it!
Are you stuck?
I'm stuck. How did the door close on me? What?
Zinky,
get out of there. Get out of
there. I'm gonna solve this right now. Zinky.
Zinky. What?
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 Oh,
blow you up. There you go, Chris. That wasn't what I was trying to change into.
Go away.
That's pretty fucking trolly there, Addy.
Oh.
From the book.
Rude. I just don't know, dude. Like.
Boy.
That's ballsy.
Remember, closed doors behind you, Seppy.
Oh, I see what's going on here. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Makes more sense now.
What?
Like it?
Just stuff. Just stuff. Stuff and things, you know. Rude things.
I'm actually appalled that I haven't found Jack yet. I check that every time. But GG on you for making it work, Jack.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, the fireplace is pretty damn popular, so you're lucky.
It's that one, Pyro. Shoot it! Maybe not.
I'm dead.
Hello, Fortnite!
Steffi, go check upstairs on the ledge.
Welcome to our non-populated late night shenanigans.
Shenanigans!
A lot of people went to bed.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of people.
Why did the first one not damage me when I shot it?
I might get found, but I don't think Ruid or Addy will be.
Just call him Ruid!
Yep, there goes Jack.
Wait, a green screen? Well, you don't think my wall behind me is the game footage, do you? Yeah, of course I got a green screen.
That one did not hurt me, Pep.
God, Rude.
Don't know why.
Like it? I no, yeah.
That's just
the shotgun?
Hey, I'm here today. What's up, boo?
I would have preferred the thing that you were trying to transform into, but I couldn't do it either.
I know.
That's it,
man. Oh, so you saw what I was trying to
above you.
Oh, yeah, I was right behind you trying to do the same thing.
Like behind you, fam.
Just
the
wouldn't
ledge.
Go, even though I've seen it work.
Wow. let's play our last little bit. Can we switch maps
beautiful.
To the restaurant and then play the remainder of that there?
Yeah.
I think that'll work.
I just walked across like half the map.
Damn.
Bill Rosebud, right. Thank you for the enlistment. Welcome. All right, let's switch the maps up and do this thing.
What map do you want?
This funny little thing called restaurant. Love. Yeah, let's finish her up with some restaurant. Restaurante. Mi encanta comer.
Do a couple of rounds of this.
Yeah. Then we'll call it a night. Yeah, yeah.
Sounds like a plan.
Yendor! What the hell? Family are the best. I don't understand why it pronounces FP as nah. That's so weird. Oh my god. Zinky, you're something else, girl.
Server is up.
That is something else. Is that from you, or are you like taking that from Tech? Are you like whooping his ass and taking 20s out of his pocket? Or because that would be like preferable if that's the case.
Oh yeah.
I would love to see that. That would be great. Hey Yendor, what's going on, bud? I'm doing all right, Amina Dan. I'm doing all right. Just kind of chilling, doing some shenanigans and stuff, you know, for the Tuesday stream. Streaming a little over because, you know, it's my thing since I'm off for 2 days. That kind of stuff. Server's up, you said?
Yeah, we're already in.
Okay.
Excuse me. Oh, my. Oh, that was. Oh, oh, the burgers, though. Holy cow.
Burger sounds amazing right now.
I made my butter burgers that I season with salt, pepper, and onion powder, and then cover it in barbecue sauce right when it's done, and then put pepper jack and Munster cheese on it. It was so good! All right, J-Man, have a good one, buddy. Thanks for stopping by.
You're evil.
Hi, J-Man.
Who's evil?
Who's evil?
You.
Hi.
Them burgers are evil.
What I call bomb burgers, which is bacon and a fried egg on top.
Tech, switch teams! You have to be on my team!
Okay.
Oh, you can't. You're already playing though. Never mind.
Yeah, I'll switch after this one then.
Like my spot, Zinky.
Okay, this is weird. All the chairs are invisible to me.
The yep. truck outside is invisible to me, but I see the boxes inside.
The fuck? Yeah. Really?
Truck was invisible to me too.
Oh god, half the props in the basement are gone.
Oh my
invisible
god!
Paint.
Dude, the truck's invisible to me too, looking through Rude's cam. Same. What the fuck is going on?
Invisible paint.
An invisible truck.
You like my spot, Seffy?
Yeah, half the shit's invis for me as well.
The hell is going on with the cops?
I have no idea.
That's weird. Man, can you actually walk through the truck?
No.
Oh, okay. Chris, I don't think you have to do that, man. Like, I think it's pretty obvious that there's nothing in there. I mean, you can see.
Hi.
Chris, are you, like, literally here right now?
Hi.
Yeah, it's in the wall.
I heard a hi.
Think it's in the wall? I don't know.
Why, how did I just get hurt? Work.
Oh, you see it? You see it? Something's not right, Chris. Look, go forward a little bit. Look in the corner, something.
Watch right. out!
See, something already moved. Oh, see?
I saw the bacon moving in the corner.
I told you the corner. See,
there was
another
bacon there other than me.
Hi.
I knew there was something.
But I saw you moving in the corner.
Another bacon moved.
Hi.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Another bacon.
There was another bacon.
The
Hi.
There was another bacon.
Yes.
But why would the other one move? It can't move on its own.
Because Rude threw it into the corner. That's why it moved.
There you go.
Well, you still died, so.
Oh my gosh. Most obvious. Best place.
Yep. You like it, fam?
Check it. Gumi.
Oh my god.
Tech. Oh my god! Oh my god! I see it on somebody's screen and I can't see anything! And you're the one I was looking for in there!
I know.
Oh! I can't see it!
Hi.
God damn it, bastard!
Damn, kitty.
Somebody is really fucking brave. Just the highs.
Oh yeah, they're brave. Because it's wonderful, but I would know it if you saw it.
And then how come you didn't see it? Because you looked at me like four times.
I didn't actually notice it there.
I knew there was somebody else's screen. Somewhat near me. It was you, Jack.
Hey. Oh, are you the only person doing the seagull?
Yes.
Hi.
God damn it!
I was in that corner with the bacon!
Oh shit!
Yeah, you got her killed, technically.
Hi.
Oh my god!
Who the fuck is doing that high?
Somebody really fucking brave.
Hi.
Just, they know they got a good spot.
They have a good spot, and I wish I could tell you where it is!
You could say hi, and they wouldn't notice you.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Hi.
Jesus Christ.
Whoever that
is
so hot at the same time.
Fucking trolley right now.
Hi.
Oh, it's tech.
Hi.
Wait! Hi. Oh my god, I fucking just seen it.
I know.
I
know.
I just fucking seen it.
I know.
How the fuck?
I know.
Hi.
Oh, thank you, Jack. Oh,
thank
my god.
You.
Finally.
I went upstairs and I could see it.
You did. Okay, that's what
so,
I seen.
Jack? Jack?
Yeah.
You looked at him about 17 times.
Oh, yeah, but it wasn't until I went upstairs and looked down that I could actually see him.
Hi.
I seen the corner of the, or the top of this thing.
It's like four people running in circles trying to find the person.
So fucking great, Jack.
Love
it. Dude, that was so good.
Oh my god, Addy.
Holy
shit. How the fuck have they not noticed you, Addy?
Oh, we got him right at the end.
Yeah, I think it was over already.
He was
I saw
pole,
him move
Dan,
around, and I didn't know where he went.
Next to the refrigerator, just a skinny little pole.
Oh, it was glorious, wasn't it?
Oh my god.
Chris, when you were in that trick, you weren't even like a foot from me.
Okay. Oh my god, that invisible truck.
Yes, I was in the invisible truck. Oh, Tech killed himself. Way to go, Tech.
FP said to be on his team, so.
He did.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Starting with the highs already.
Oh,
huh?
Wow, that invis truck.
I know, isn't it crazy?
Weird.
My night is made just by pulling Dark and watching him run back
you
and forth.
You bitch!
Think you won that battle?
What?
Jack, oh my god.
Are you already dead?
Rude, that is beautiful.
Jack, that is so fucking noticeable if somebody knows what the fuck they're doing, like...
I know, right?
Oh
my
god.
But you see what I did, yeah? Look ahead of me, and you'll see what I've done.
Yep, there goes it.
Oh, Jack, really?
Nice, Jack, nice.
Thankfully... All the people that are meticulous about checking shit are on the same team now.
Are they really? Oh my!
Chris, you're pretty fucking brave too, just FYI.
Eh.
Yeah, we'll see.
I think mine was a little
jumping
braver.
I'll probably get shot.
Okay, give me a second. I'm going to
shirt not outside?
What's up, Dan? What happened?
Over there!
Chris, next time if you're gonna do that, I do it across the way. Just FYI, Dizzle.
Oh, I know.
Get out of the kitchen!
Damn it.
Pop.
I knew that was gonna happen.
Damn.
I'm sorry, Addy. That's what I told you to get out of the kitchen.
Yeah, but I was out in the kitchen, then I had a flying chair hit me in the face.
That's my chair.
Aw, oh, Chris.
Is it embarrassing to say that there's less hunters than props right now? Like, there's more props alive than hunters.
Wow.
Yeah.
There are also more props in general than hunters.
I am one.
Dang, wow.
I wish I could see what she was doing.
I don't know how Chris and I are pulling this off, but this is beautiful.
I know! Except oh
all
my
that
fucking
stuff was on
god!
Fire earlier, I can tell you right now. All that stuff was on fire earlier. All of it was on fire earlier.
Finally.
You know what she was, Dark?
What?
She moved the blue trash can outside like 2 feet away and then became the blue trash can in its place.
Yep.
And survived this long.
I just
It was literally laying on its side 2 feet in front of her.
That's beautiful.
And she lived.
If it wasn't for Fem running into her and her not moving,
she
would have never been found out.
Dude, get a vaporizer, man. Seriously. You knew there wasn't two.
Dirty
of them,
spot,
huh?
Dirty spot.
I knew there wasn't.
I know, right?
That's, yeah. I mean, that's a good way to tell.
Dan, if you've only just started, quitting still easy. You haven't been addicted yet.
Yeah.
Good way to tell.
That trash can, though, that was a last minute thing.
But, I mean, you pulled it off so good. That was actually really, really great.
Nope.
With the RPG.
Chris, if you make it through this, I'm gonna just
gotta jump to get it.
Just out of spite. Like,
there you go.
Because.
So obvious.
I mean, yeah! Fuck, dude! Like,
do you know what the funny part is? Is someone actually bumped him before he
I know,
and they
but
didn't
do you
shoot.
Know what's even funnier? Like, legit, Chris has been looked at like 900 fucking times. Like,
you know what I would
and
think
I
hilarious?
Thought, he's dead. He's done. Like, they know. And they just walk off.
Table.
Like, nothing.
Shoot the tables!
Only one person ever looked at me. That entire
no,
round.
You want to know what Chris was, Dark?
What?
A fucking lamppost 6 feet away from the other lamppost.
Oh, beautiful.
Yeah! How the fuck did he pull that off?
Oh.
And that's why when Fam was like, well, I knew there was two of them. I knew there weren't two of those there. I'm like, yeah, that's how you tell certain shit. Two goddamn lampposts right there in front.
I wanted to get to the other side, but I was afraid somebody see me if I tripped across. So I said, screw it, I'll just stay here.
Yeah, I would rather, like, you not smoke, Dan, but, I mean, if you got to, dude, like, yeah, look into vaping, man, seriously.
Well, then.
I heard your squeegee.
And my ears ring.
I just heard somebody squeegee again.
God damn it.
Oh, in your fucking gun. I was like, what the hell?
Hell burgers for you.
Oh,
Ayo!
Good job for that.
GG, Pyro.
Way to go, Pyro.
Oh my god!
So many opening of doors.
Bathroom door.
Wonder if anybody's hiding in the truck.
I heard a hi.
Why is there a slab of bacon just going?
Oh my god, Chris.
Oh boy.
Damn!
Wrong
button.
Get what you get
coming
to you.
I didn't.
Oh, all the chairs downstairs. That's nice.
Oh my god, Addy. That is beautiful.
You know it's the effective ones you find every now and then.
Oh no, you kitty. I just talked to you.
I think you guys should check the area behind this office table on the main floor.
Oh, there goes Addy.
Oh. I look everywhere for poles now.
I've only been a pole once.
Gotta go.
Here's squidgies.
You hear nothing.
I hear squidgies. Ooh, I just heard a squidgy. All I can hear is a fucking voice.
Yeah, that's all I'm hearing too.
I heard a watch out just now.
Who the fuck is doing that?
Doing the hi.
Dan, you can spend anywhere from 400 on an entry level good one. Entry level bad one. Yeah. Or just bad.
Get a mediocre one, man. Look at like an MVP or something like that.
Actually, technically, you can get my setup for 100 grand. Yours too, I see.
Hi.
Wow, Chris.
I really, really, really love that. I would really hope that Dark would be able to see where I am right now, but I know that would require him dying.
Yeah, sorry.
It's okay. It is a glorious position.
Damn it!
Well, he can look now. He can look now, yep. Sorry, I saw 2 bucks.
Wow, FP.
Alright, Mountain Dew, look out.
Really, FP?
I know with the big guy.
Check out mine if you like his.
I love Tex. I've actually done that before. Damn.
Well, there goes FP.
Hyrule, where the... Oh
damn
my
it!
God.
That's one burnt fucking safe? Lobster.
How?
If I would have sat there and not made a noise, I don't know.
How did you
fun.
Get down there? You're like glitched to the surface.
That would not have been fun though. Oh, he does that kind of shit.
What?
Someone's just high. Hi, hi, hi. That was fun going back and forth with
there
the
we
eyes.
Go.
Tack, were
that
you?
Was me.
Yeah, I thought so.
I did it too as well.
Oh, I love tacks.
I know.
Chris's ain't bad either. Pyro, you're just a troll.
Yes.
God.
Chris, I don't even know what the fuck's going on here. I don't know how the fuck Chris did this.
I know.
Oh, Tech, you were right near me for
that. Oh, this is even better.
Ish.
Damn it.
Oh, Pyro, I go there every fucking time. Well, not every
Our
time,
deck,
but...
Virgin, then Zaya.
It's fine, there was like
now
three people that were
better.
Downstairs. All that.
You did a couple highs, Pyro. Did you do a couple highs, man?
Sure. I'll do one better. I'll give you a radio. Soon.
Soon. I sent her high into the entire
Starting
thing.
Now.
I was spamming high too. It was great.
It was annoying me, so I just started shooting anything and everything.
Oh, Chris.
This is the point where 7.1 headsets really help.
Oh, Addy mm-hmm. got found?
Yep.
Aww.
Did your radio actually complete?
Yes. It did.
Pretty much.
Do another one.
You'll spend probably a good on a vaporizer, but yeah, you're gonna get.
Fuck lobster!
Bottled, dude. These are like 40 something bucks. This will last me.
I'm still
2 months.
Waiting on Tech J to order our vapor thingy, whatever the fuck you call it.
Vapor thingy.
Nope. Punch him in the dick every day he doesn't order one.
Yeah, that'll
I mean,
make it happen real quick.
I punch him in the dick when he doesn't do it.
No,
but...
pleasing his dick is not the same as punching his dick.
Isn't that like one and the same? I mean, for him it is.
What you need to do is get
Permanent Marker. I heard the what the fuck through the her mic.
Get Permanent Marker and write, I have a vagina across his forehead. He'll do it.
No.
No. No.
Because I'll get revenge instead.
Womanly tricks don't work on him.
Seth, you fell?
Try some manly ones then.
Or you get some. You can get some mealworms while you guys are sleeping, and just like put some on his ball fro. So as he's sitting there sleeping, he'll wake up to the crawling feeling all over his testicles.
Ugh.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Why do you assume that
right?
he has a fro there?
Huh?
Tech J, have you been sending pictures again?
No.
Well, the good thing is it works whether he does or doesn't, so...
I mean, it's FP, it's okay.
Because
right?
Tech will be unlucky enough, one will probably find its way through his urethra, and then all hell will break loose.
Hey!
Oh, shit, I'm sitting there like, okay.
Nice thing.
Wow, kill myself
Careful
immediately.
That.
That's awesome. Wow.
Also, you were the one that I was next to, okay.
Talking to me?
Yeah, you were the one that I was next to.
All I know is I kept seeing somebody rotating.
Game.
Like, well, all I know is almost 1 o'clock your time.
It's 2 a.m. our time.
Damn.
This is nothing for us.
Nothing.
We have a CE class tomorrow.
Straight up nothing, man.
It's 4 p.m. for me. And I'm from the future.
Oh, wow. Well, that works.
And it's fucking freezing.
Is it Wednesday?
It's cold in the future.
It's like 100 degrees here. Fahrenheit.
Oh, come on. Did you not see me? You just tossed it, didn't you?
Heck, I'm trying to figure out what the hell you're doing, dude.
Did you toss it?
I used a shotgun and hit a propane tank, too.
Oh.
Caught me.
I love hitting those propane tanks.
There's like an invisible something here that I can't get past.
Ooh, invisible something.
Do your little crotch jump thing.
You're the only one, Mountain Dew.
There
good
we
luck.
Go. You're welcome.
He's got the rocket launcher.
Oh my god, this place is on
watch
fire.
Out! Nope. Ready when you are!
I heard that.
Bet you did.
You killed yourself.
Yes, I did.
GG.
I'm thinking that was a conference
over
table.
There!
Yep, there's Pyro and Ryu. Jeez.
They're not over there, thank you. I just fired grenades in there.
Oh.
Yep, I knew it.
Nice.
What was the
wow.
other
wow. It was a chair upstairs. What he didn't
you
know was
you can't hide in the toilet. You can't hide in the toilet, Kaiko. You'd be floating like a foot above it.
Yeah.
That sucks.
Same with like trash cans.
Oh shit.
I'm thinking of doing the same as last round. What do you think? Wanna join me?
I think I'm actually gonna be heading out.
Oh,
okay. Wow, so if you try to hide inside a table, you get crushed.
Yep. Dark. Not on top of me.
Oh, yeah, that's a good spot.
Yeah, so there is.
That. Oh,
God!
No, that's an
damn
excellent
it!
Spot.
You
oh, right there.
I was trying to do something and I couldn't.
Oh, it's totally worth the damage. Fuck.
Rock lobster!
Rock lobster!
Dark, it's kind of obvious, kitchen? But not so obvious at the same time.
I know.
Whoa, what the hell?
Yeah, be careful of flying objects. They
you
will
just
kill you.
Like critters on me, dude.
That's even better.
I wonder if you should get right up next to the other Dark.
Oh, you're welcome, man. It's helped me. I mean, hell, I've been smoke free for 6, 7 years, something like that.
Oh,
yeah.
Can you get behind that pyro? Because that's where I was thinking about putting this, actually. Yeah, exactly.
Yes, you can.
Gotta move it out of the way. Use E, you can move it slightly. Oh, God.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, Jack.
Well, that wasn't very nice, fam.
Like I said, it's fine.
I knew there was someone down here.
Right, I took one for the team.
I know,
yes,
thank
you.
I don't mind dying.
What do you guys think of mine?
There's another rocket launcher up in that spare room.
Wow,
Jack!
I thought
it
was a pulse grenade or something.
You like it, Jack?
I do.
I love it.
RPG. I've got a bunch of bombs.
Oh, that was close.
Oh,
poor
man.
Jack. Should never get to stuff anything in our box again.
Oh, my. Hey,
what now?
I don't think she was into that in the first place.
God, Tech.
You like it?
Oh, man. The camera doesn't even
put
it at the right spot.
I like Pyro and Doc, but I think Tech is the funniest.
I wish I could see it.
Come on, Mountain Dew, there's not
Oh, good job, Seth.
Derpy Doge strikes again.
Seth just said fuck
it.
She jumped from a high
point. Shut up! I knew there was not two of them.
What was it?
It was a drink vending machine in the kitchen.
Oh!
They shot it. They shot it and blood came out, and then they stopped and went over to the next one. It's like, wait a minute.
It didn't register.
I spent the entire time when Seffy was in there as a lobster moving it over further and further when she had her back turned and then dumped underneath the table.
So, Dark, what do you think? Radio on three?
Sure.
One, two, three.
Oh, God.
Kyle, thank you for the follow and welcome to the void.
Oh, it'll throw it off so bad.
Yes, it will.
That radio chorus, though.
I know, it's beautiful.
I hear no radio.
I don't either.
I'd like to hear it, but I can't hear it.
Actually, the chorus probably makes it harder to hear.
Probably.
I don't hear anything.
Yeah, I hear nothing.
Basement.
I guess you guys ain't gonna worry about losing.
Again?
25 seconds.
Do it!
Oh my god, you had to get in so close.
Nope.
Oh,
let's
book
it!
Talk about booking it!
Oh.
That brings new meaning to the term booking it.
My god.
I need to jump out. Go make dinner.
This is the last game, so I mean if you wanna one more.
Okay, well I'll play the fourth one then.
Well done.
Out of laughter, the first object I hit somebody.
Someone's under the truck. Got him.
Anyone in the bathroom?
I was in the bathroom.
All right.
Someone's awful confident. Damn it, Jack!
Sorry!
The bottle got away!
It's these fucking chairs!
There goes Seth and Zinky.
Lobster and technology! I see you down there.
I got a rocket launcher. You need help? In the kitchen?
No. I got you trapped, FP. What you gonna do? Yeah, I'll just throw grenades at you now.
It's like them arcade Duck Hunt games.
Whoa!
Center of the box is going towards the door. Center of the pile of boxes in the first area. There's a lobster.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Fem! Thank you!
Back by my buddies in the technology room. God damn it!
All up to you.
I should've used my last rocket.
My best.
Damn it!
Trying to take my spot.
What would Fem be?
I forgot I switched teams.
Lobster in technology.
Oh, you did it.
I see the floating arms again.
That's pretty genius, fam.
Thank you.
Like nobody upstairs either. And there's like 4 seconds left. You've got this. You fucking got this.
You run around inside and outside and you'd be fine.
Yeah, go downstairs. Just go downstairs okay. And fuck with him.
Oh, damn you.
Nice job, Jack.
Good going,
so
FP.
Close.
Jack's such a bitch. She didn't listen.
It was a good spot, though.
You didn't move when I hit that red one.
No, I was like, oh, you're upstairs. You might as well go downstairs. And Jack didn't buy it. It's alright. It's cool. It's all good. Alright, well, I'm gonna back out because it is.
Aww.
It just 1 o'clock in the morning and shiznits and shiznokies and all that. I'm not even gonna do like an outro or anything because there's barely like anybody in chat right now. But guys, I love your face. And shit and all that and stuff. And, yeah. We're gonna have to try to Age of Empires 3 again now that Seth's actually got the Steam edition of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and mute here.
Stop moving.
Okay. Everybody out.
Woohoo!
I'm gonna mute for a second.